Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel. Your emergency contacts have been notified. How to fix this problem in your iPhone? If you are getting this problem, I will tell you the solution how you can fix this problem. So hope you like this video and keep supporting our channel Japan Today. To force restart your iPhone, you need to quickly press volume up and then release it. Then volume down and release, then press and hold the side button till you see the Apple logo. If you hold the volume down and power button, you will get emergency call placed. You have to in order volume up, release, volume and down, and hold the power button till you see the power logo. Once you see the Apple logo, you can release the power button and allow the phone to finish loading, and in this way your problem will automatically solve. If you don't want to use first method, then you need to hold the two side button at the same time, and the screen says your emergency contact have been notified. So I can't push any button. You need to not push any button and wait, and your problem automatically got solved. So hope you got valuable information and keep supporting our channel.